Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today to speak on House Bill 1664 as amended in the Senate. When the bill left the House unanimously, it provided dentists with multiple payment options for filing claims and included protections that required dental insurers to receive consent from dentists to charge an administrative fee on specific payments, such as virtual credit cards. The Senate has amended the bill to include payment protections for other health care providers, not just dentists. Health insurers must provide payment options and obtain consent whenever they charge a payment fee. Finally, also amended in the bill is e-notice, which will allow an employer-sponsored health insurance plan to opt employees into e-notices instead of paper. There are consumer protections which allow the employee to opt out of the electronic notice and to go back to paper notices. The bill has passed the Senate by a unanimous vote. I'd like to thank our House Majority Insurance staff, Alan, Joe, and Aaliyah for their work on this bill, as well as my good colleague, Dr. Arvin Vinkat, for his invaluable leadership, as well as input on insight on this bill. I respectfully ask my colleagues for an affirmative vote. Thank you, Madam Speaker.